blowing snow continued tonight into Friday. Visibility stays low and roads are very slippery. Meanwhile, temperatures fall to around zero with wind chills easily close to minus 10. Friday, more snow showers in areas of blowing snow and it's bitterly cold. Most snow wraps up with a cold.